to a formidable opponent in Naomi at an event like SummerSlam really solidifies her status as one of the top superstars in WWE.
It started with winning the Money in the Bank briefcase, and there were some bumps along the way, but none of that matters now. The takeaway here is she is now the standard of the Raw Women's Division, and I think it's going to stay that way for quite some time.
And a new chapter in this title's legacy begins here.